on your right!
Dude, what was that call out, man? He was obviously to my left.
Oh my god, if I knew he was there, I could have won, dog.
Hey, I got a time machine.
What?
Yeah, I got a time machine. We're gonna go back in time, traveling around the different time periods of Rainbow Six Siege until we find the exact moment before you got killed. Then, you clutch up and win, so I can maybe rank up and get out of copper.
What?
What part do you not understand? Bruh. Okay, just get in.
Wait, you got a time machine?
I'm gonna give you your markings.
Oh my god.
Ooga, ooga, boo.
Yeah.
Ooga, ooga, boo.
Yeah. Yeah.
You must sacrifice one and drink their blood.
Wait, ooga, wait, ooga, wiga, ooga, wiga. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That is absolutely fucking putrid.
Say the ancient proverb and I will revive you.
Ooga, wiga. Chaka, chaka.
Would you like to join?
Sure.
Okay, you have to give me a Googa Booga.
Googa Booga.
He's coming for me! He's coming for me! He's coming!
He's chasing me!
He's chasing you!
While we wait for another match.
Yes, we will engage in our ancient music. Pass from generations to generations.
Pass from generation to generation. This is the ancient...
This! Is Jeopardy.
First question. Who is the fourth generation ancient tribal leader?
Yoga? Or Yoda?
That is incorrect.
It is Grand Flaka from the seventh tribe of the western side.
That is correct! 100 points to you! What is the name of the ancient tribal song?
Guankinhan.
That is incorrect!
I believe it is Quankenhan.
That is correct! Oozern wins! Everyone else must kill themselves!
Okay, you see this brick right here? Here, move the brick. Pull the brick out. Nice. Nice job. Oh shit. Yo, the gods are- they're gonna speak! They're gonna tell us what we have to do!
One hop this time! One hop this time! Right foot, two stumps! Left foot, two stumps! Slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth.
Now we do the ancient ball cutting.
Me and the tribal leader will first start off and demonstrate how we...
Jesus, teach us your ways.
Bruh, can I... really? Can Jesus. I put a soundboard that you wanted to learn about?
I'm gonna kill somebody if you don't teach me how to kill him.
Alright, hold on. Fuck!
Tell me
fuck
about the Jesus!
If God was perfect, Hitler wouldn't exist. And neither would the gay faggots, okay? They wouldn't exist either.
Oh, God. Wait, so we're against gay people?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they're gay.
What if I sucked you off? Then am I allowed to be gay?
No, not really. I mean, just because you're being gay for God doesn't mean that works.
You're a guy, right?
Yeah.
And I'm supposed to love God. Wouldn't that be gay?
No.
He's got a point there, God.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, I just got you, God. Checkmate, bitch.
Checkmate, God!
In Deuteronomy 6:12, it says, John began vigorously sucking off William.
Who wrote this? God, is this you?
God!
Listen, God, no, wait, hold up.
Hypothetically, you would not.
Now would resurrect.
Bruh.
My name is Oozernicus the Succulent. I am king of the midgets.
I am Radicus, beast.
And I, Artaximus the Righteous. Beseech you, gentlemen, you're on a quest for kingdom and glory. You join us on such quests.
P.O.B.
Are you laughing?
You dare disrespect one of the Knights Triangle?
I'm sorry, sir.
I am now Radicus the Violent. Off with his head.
What art thou name?
Tyra the Lonely.
is an unfortunate name, sir.
We have group kissing in the Great Hall every Wednesday and Thursday.
We're here to recruit the finest of warriors to go on a quest for righteousness and glory.
Me, I'm a finest warrior.
You must prove yourself.
Excellent. What do I need to prove myself?
You must slay the wicked beast.
That is Ignis.
What?
Ignis the dragon.
Okay.
You must slay Ignis the dragon.
Wait a second.
Why are you battling?
Oh! The Anitas! I'm a pro champion!
Do I have another chance?
To the guillotine!
Please do this peacefully!
Put thine shield away! Stop with your cowardice!
Why?
That was pretty-
Please, no, I-
Oh wait, what are we-
We're making a unicorn! Yo, close it! That looks fire! Yo, why are we so good at this? We're so fucking good! We're so good at this, bro! This is a Venus. Nice.
I was inspired by some of my favorite movies. I call it Peaceful Meadows.
That is Arrow?
That's his tiny little baby penis.
Okay.
What the fuck is this abomination? Oh my god.
Oh, shit. Jeez. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. The bird got shot.
Arg, I am Vainbeard the Pirate.
Well, that's really good at pirate.
Coming for your booty. Arg.
I will shoot your family with an AR. I say the N-word with the hard R. Ahoy, matey. Walk the plank.
Yo ho, you seem to have slipped on the poop deck, laddie.
They're the enemy pirates, kill them!
Look at me!
I trust Ozone.
Hey guys, just made a YouTube channel for my dead parents. I don't think there's gonna be too much content on that channel, but just smash like.
First video,
never
is
know.
The funeral.
Fucking casket, holy shit, drop a like.
Oh my. I requested for them to post him in a thumbs up pose. They didn't seem to like that for some reason. I don't know what that's about.
I got Travis Scott to play their funeral. I fucking get it.
I'm leaving Kinder eggs inside the grave.
See this hair dryer on my chest? $1,000.
Oh shit.
Shoes, Louis Vuitton.
Oh shit.
See these knee pads with the strap with the electric tape?
Oh yes, I do.
$50.
Yes, I
government
do.
Government issue. Oh. Statewide emergency relief, bitch.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, sir.
I got Nike fingers. Adidas toenails.
Versace nipples.
I got that off-white retainer. You know how it is.
Your teeth be hella straight.
My father beats me.
With a Gucci belt. Hey, yo, you know how it be. Drip J, drip J.
The drone wash, damn. You're looking mighty clean, bro. You're looking mighty clean.
I'm not waterproof.
I'm moving underwater. I got you. Oh my god. Holy shit, that was so close. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Oh my god, look at this jacuzzi.
No way! Chase him down.
Get him!
Chase him!
Get him, boys!
Bite their ankles!
Rabbit animals?
All right, man, that was a long trip, but you know what? Finally here, and I'm ready to redeem myself. Let's do this! No! Not again!